got the next act. As the MC all night, I've been confused. How do I introduce them? So I'm going to ask the audience to help me out on pronunciation. How many people like Escovedo? Escovedo? How many people like Escovedo? You got it. Let's bring on Pete Escovedo and orchestra.
Hey, check. Hello. Thank you. Zamba. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. How you guys doing? You okay? What do you think so far? You having fun? All right. Good. How come you're not dancing? What's it? You guys aren't dancing? Okay, well, we want you to get, how come everybody's sitting down over there? You guys are lazy or something? Okay. Are there any Mexicans in the house tonight? Oh my. We're in trouble tonight. Hey, let me take just, if you will, I want to take a couple of minutes to introduce the members of my orchestra, because these guys are great now. These boys are bad. First of all, we have on keyboard from San Rafael, California, Mr. Dan Shea, right here. On bass, a gentleman who comes all the way from Amsterdam, Holland, Mr. Marc van Wageningen on bass. Woo! On guitar from Tokyo, Japan, Mr. David Yamasaki. Hi. Domo arigato, konnichiwa. And of course, over here we have our horn section. Yeah, they do look a little strange, don't they? First of all, saxophone, flute, from the Philippines, Mr. Melecio Magdaluyo. Yeah. On trumpet and flugelhorn from Berkeley, California, Mr. Robbie Kwock. Robbie. From Sicily, the Godfather. On trumpet and flugelhorn, Big Mike Galisatus. On trombone, a gentleman who plays with the Freaky Executives, Mr. Dan Regan on trombone. And of course, our musical director on trombone, Mr. Jeff Cressman. Yeah. Okay, these next two guys, you know, I'm proud of these next two guys. First of all, on percussion, number one son, played with my daughter Sheila and Prince. And he was in a movie called Crush Groove. You guys see that movie? Hey man, nobody saw that movie, man. Did you get paid for that movie? Okay. Oh, it's called Crush Groove. You guys didn't see that one with Sheila and Juan? Yeah, Juan. Anyway, number one son, Juan E. Escovedo, my boy. Yeah, that's my boy. Okay, number two son. On drums, he's played with Lionel Richie, the late Marvin Gaye, and Huey Lewis and the News, and recently produced a video for the San Francisco 49ers Super Bowl champs. We are the Niners. Number two son, Peter Michael Escovedo, my boy. Yeah. That's all of them. And
how you guys doing? Is it loud enough? All right. I just want to introduce, of course you all know him. He just recently started endorsing Desi Arnaz wear, as you can see. Fabulous percussionist, Pete Escovedo. Let's give it to him, Pete Escovedo.
All right, thank you very much. Okay, we're gonna do a little salsa for you. We want you to dance now. Sonerito. Ah! ¿Cómo? A gozar.
Suena tu bongo.
Suena tu bongo.
Ay, mira, mamá.
Thank you very much. We'd like to feature Robbie Kwock on flugelhorn on this next tune. A tune written for us by Dan Shea. The title of our new album, it's called Mr. E. That's me.
Thank you.
Robbie Kwock, flugelhorn. Marc van Wageningen on bass. Thank you. tonight. Thank you. You guys are great. Come on, give yourselves a hand.
Oh.
what you gonna do?